All right, Tori, thanks. New this half hour, two people are dead after a head-on crash this morning along Route 25 in Granville. Police tell us when they arrived on the scene, one of the cars was on fire. The other was in the westbound lane. Witnesses tell police one of the vehicles was trying to pass another car in a no-passing zone when it ran into an oncoming car. Both drivers were pronounced dead at the scene.